Hello, everybody. Dan Lochran here, AV Tech Trainer, with hopefully a short video, but this is how to show up. Sounds stupid, but here's the number one critical thing. Please be on time. If your call is 7 a.m., showing up at 7 a.m. is actually late. Try to be 10 minutes early. I always recommend to people that they plan on being half an hour early. Sounds extreme, but it gives you margin in case that's the morning you wake up and find your car has a flat tire, you got other things to deal with, or there's a bad accident or whatever. When you call and say, I'm going to be late because there's bad traffic, that just sounds like you didn't plan. So be prepared. Try to be there half an hour early. And again, on time is actually late. Okay, so I don't care if you're a genius. Be on time. I cannot stress that enough. Second of all, dress. How are you going to show up? This is corporate AV. You got to be presentable. I'm wearing here what I would call show black, which is a little more dressy than you want for set and strike. Set and strike, you can wear black jeans or Dockers or something like that. You can wear black tennis shoes, but I'm wearing a little bit more of a dress. This is show black. That means I can face clients, I can work in a breakout room or be the audio guy or whatever. This is a dress shirt. I got nice dressy pants and I've got some dress shoes on here. Okay, the other thing is when I'm doing show black or on a show, I will bring a tie and have it handy. I might even have it on and take it off later if I don't think I need it. The other thing I do when I'm doing show is I will bring with me a blazer, like this right here, and I will put it on. It dresses me up a little bit more, but it also gives me the option, if I'm in a room that's really cold, then I'm not freezing as much, and I can put that on. Okay, so there. So now I'm in my nice show black. By the way, this hat right here, I don't typically wear this when I'm working a show. I do wear it for set and strike, because if I'm working hard or I'm doing a screen or something like that, I tend to sweat on a client's screen. That's bad mojo. I always try to put myself in the client's position and try to practice a golden rule. Okay, so that's the dress. Also, know what your role is. If you're on the audio team or the lighting crew or whatever, know what you're supposed to be. If it's not been assigned, then you can tell the person, hey, I'm better at audio or video, but put me where you like me or something to that effect. When they say, who's my audio team? Know it. Know what your audio, what your crew role is. If you say, I'll go wherever you want me, that's not what they want to know. If they asked for 5 audio people and 5 lighting people, they should know who's who, okay? So don't confuse the situation. Second, or finally, what to bring. This is a Gerber. It's a multi-tool. You've seen them all over the place. This is a pretty nice one. Leatherman also makes good ones. They're pretty expensive. If you want to go cheap, they do have pretty decent cheap ones at hardware stores, Menards, that sort of thing. Also, I carry with me all the time a Sharpie. This Sharpie, I've wrapped some tape around it. It's board tape. So I can use that for tagging cables, or if I just need a little bit of board tape on a breakout room or something like that. I also bring with me, usually, a crescent wrench, especially if I'm working lighting. If you're working lighting and you don't have a crescent wrench, guess what? You're not really working lighting. Have a crescent wrench with you. I put a lanyard around this in case I'm on a ladder or something like that. I can wrap it around my wrist if it falls out of my hand or I make an accident. It doesn't hurt somebody below me. Okay, finally, knowing your role also means don't try to be the lead. You might be a genius, but don't try to tell the client how to do things the right way unless they ask you. Listen to what they want and how they want it done. Remember, you are the offensive lineman. You are not the quarterback. You are not the running back. You are there to support the show. Don't be the person saying, when's lunch? When are we done? Be the offensive lineman. Be the support rock star that we're supposed to be. Thank you very much. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll be having more training videos coming. Thank you.